Hello everyone, welcome back again to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Fate Evokriva episode 17, so let's check it out. And that's Zeke, and Cowless, and Fury. And the ruler. They are the decoy? Oh. Oh, so that's the strategy, because the assassins cannot sense the other servants. Okay, sorry, I mean the assassins cannot sense them because they're not the servants. Ah, Leticia is the owner of that body. Oh, okay, it's a story about this green-haired girl. Oh, so many victims from that assassin and the green-haired girl. There they are. And they look like a normal human being, but but we must to stop this assassin, and also she got a very troublesome novel phantasm. I just saw a broken glass. What was that mean? He doesn't know how to have fun. they're interacting with people in this town. I really hope that Zeke can live a normal life just like the other human. He deserves that, and also the other homunculus too. Jeanne d'Arc got a harsh backstory. Okay, that's the Hanging Garden. It's Achilles. What is he doing there? And Amakusa Shiro. Oh, he's meditating. What? Oh, okay, Achilles is pointing his spear to Shiro. Okay, that sounds like a pretty nice goal to save the humans. So Ryder believes in him now. Okay, it's Semiramis. Semiramis was aiming at him if he did something funny back then. Oh my god, as the other people are listening to their conversation. Wait. This town is full of mist now. Okay, that's Astolfo. Oh, the mist is all across these Trifas. Everybody, please stay at home right now. Oh, okay. She's wearing her armor again. Oh, Assassin's Noble Phantasm? Oh my goodness, somebody's screaming! Don't tell me Assassin is killing people again. Oh! the green haired girl. Oh, wow. She was trying to kill Zeke because she thought Zeke was a mage. Oh, that's her! That's the assassin! Yeah, because she's the ruler. Resistance of curse. Wow, oh, that's a great ability. No! Wow, assassin is grabbing a boy. Oh. Oh, it's Arthur. Yeah, that's a nice strategy to stop the assassin. Okay, she lost her leg. Oh, someone is there. Okay, it's Atlanta. Oh. This girl is protecting the assassin. Oh no, somehow this is very sad too. It's like the assassin is losing her mother. She has passed. Oh, wow. Atlanta is merciless. Did she kill the assassin? Oh, no, she's still moving. Oh, there we go. That's creepy. Hey, what's going on? What happened to the assassin's body? That's her. Oh my goodness, what just happened with the assassin? Okay, I'm so curious what will be happening in the next episode, but okay, it was a very sad scene when the assassin lost her mother. Maybe that girl is the only friend for Jack the Ripper. So let's just see what will be happening in the next episode. But I really hope that we can stop this assassin because he looks so dangerous right now. It's more dangerous than before. So thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. Take care.